Hello my dear friends, welcome back to infyGyan. Today in this video we have one very interesting question from algebra, which is on polynomial functions. Here we have p0x known, x cube plus 313x square minus 77x minus 8, and relationship is given pnx equal to pn minus 1 x minus n, n belongs to integer greater than or equal to 1. We have to find coefficient of x in p20x. So we have to find out p20x first. So let me write here pnx. This is equal to pn minus 1 x minus n. Now we have to calculate p20x. So let's plug in n equal to 20. We will get p20x in LHS. In RHS, we will get p20 minus 1, so p19 x minus 20. Now p19 x minus 20 is not given in the problem. So what we will do, we will plug in n equal to 19 to this equation. I will get p19x. In RHS, we will write P18 x minus 19. Now, this is the value of P19x, but requirement is for P19x minus 20. So, let us replace x by x minus 20. So, we will get the value of P19 x minus 20. And in RHS, we will write P18 in place of x, we will write x minus 20. So x minus 20 minus 90. Now this value we will apply over here. We will write over here. So this can be written as P18 x minus 20 minus 90. Now if we will see the pattern, let me write here p20x equal to p18 x minus 20 minus 19. Now we will calculate p18x, then there we will replace x with x minus 20 minus 19. We will be getting p18 in terms of p17. p17 x minus 20 minus 19 minus 18 as per pattern we are getting. Similarly, if I need to write over there p16, then we will be getting x minus 20 minus 19 minus 18 minus 17. In the same way, if I will continue writing, we will get P1 would be x minus 20 minus 19 minus up to minus 2, which will be equal to in terms of P0, which is known here. I will write x minus 20 minus 19 minus 18 minus up to minus 2 minus 1. Now we can rewrite P0 in bracket, x minus is common. So I will write 20 plus 19 plus 18 up to plus 1. Or we can also write P0 x minus in bracket 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to 20. So this is an arithmetic progression, AP. We will find sum using formula. Let me write here the value of P20x. Here it is. Now for this sum, if I will write first term, then A is equal to 1. Last term I am writing L, this is equal to 20. Total number of terms 20. Now we have one sum formula, S equal to n over 2 in bracket a plus L. So I will get sum equal to n over 2, so I need to write 20 over 2. In the bracket we will write first term 1, last term 20. So 20 over 2 is 10, in bracket we will write 21. 10 times 21 is 210. Now I can write over there P20x, this will be equal to P0x minus 210. Now P0x is known to x. Let me write here P20x equal to P0x minus 210. Now I will write here P0x first. P0x was x cube plus 313x square minus 77x plus 8. So this is P0x and we have to calculate P0x minus 210. So let us replace x with x minus 210. I will get P0x minus 210 will be equal to x minus 210 whole cube plus 313 x minus 210 whole square minus 77 x minus 210 and plus 8. Now we will use algebraic formula and we can write here this is equal to P20x. In RHS, I will write x cube minus 210 cube, a minus b whole cube is a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b. So 3x square 210 plus 3ab square. So plus 3x times 210 square. Now we will write here plus 313 expansion of x minus 210 whole square. So first term will come out 313x square plus 313 times 210 whole square, then 2ab term. So I will write minus 313 times 2 times 210 times x. Then after we will write minus 77x plus 77 times 210 plus 8. Now we have to pick only where we are targeting actually, that is coefficient of x. So this term and we will consider this term and we will consider this term. So I can write coefficient of x, this will be equal to 3 times 210 whole square. Then we will write minus 2 times 313 times 210. Then we have minus 77. Now we have to only simplify RHS. 3 times 210 whole square. So 3 times 44100. If I will write value 132,300. Then we have minus 2 times 313. So this will give us 131,460. Then we will write minus 77. So this difference is 840, and then we have minus 77. Our final answer will become 763. So this would be the coefficient of x in P20x. I hope, friends, you will like this video. Thank you so very much for watching. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye till next video. Good luck. Take care. Goodbye.